We're going to simulate a leaking toilet by opening up the flapper, because that's generally what most toilets' issues are when they have a leaking toilet and the water's continuing to run. As you can see, there is no water running in this tank because our dual stop locking system does not allow the water to flow until we activate our mechanical timer by flushing the toilet. It's as easy as that. Stop wasting water, stop flushing money down the toilet, one flush at a time.